last one ran out of time using Bandicam, so I get 10 minutes of video. But just to finish up the playoffs, like I said, 76 is number one in the East now. Bucks number two. Nets number three. The Knicks are number four. That's kind of crazy. The Knicks was just ass like last year, 2 years ago. Hawks number five, and the Heat number six. So in the East, teams is if there was playoffs was to start right now as it stands. Pacers and the Wizards will be fighting to get into that AC, and the Celtics and the Hornets will be fighting for the 7th seed. Dang, if we end up having to play the Hornets, I don't know what the fuck will happen. I ain't gonna hold it because LaMelo and the Hornets as a whole, they're just a good team. Can't even deny it for real. And I ain't saying we not good, but anything can happen. But yeah, these ain't set in stone. It's just as it currently stands. I think it's like 8 or 9 games left in the regular season. Because the playoffs start on the 22nd. Trying to see if I can, if it'll tell me how many games left. I'll probably look. I'll just look it up. I'll definitely talk about the playoffs in another video, though. I just had to make a second part of it. Last one I cut off. But yeah, just stay tuned for more updates, info, and talk shot.